Assalamu alaikum. In this moment, we'll reflect with Al-Hayy, the ever-living one, and Al-Qayyum, the eternal self-subsisting source. Ya Hayy, Ya Qayyum, Ya Rahman, Ya Wadud. O you who are ever living and guard us with your grace, the angels know your agelessness, for time stops in your presence. We are ever young when we enter the vortex of your love, right hand raised to catch the rain. We join your flowing when another hand bestows without counting the giving. Ya Qayyum, you keep us rooted in eternity, steadfast, one foot planted on this earth, head raised in your heavens. Round and round we go in this dance of day and night. Sunflowers turn to you each moment of the day. New breaths take on new shapes. O ever-living one, how much you must love life, that every fraction of a second, countless new beings spring forth. Life stems from your eternal smile, as drops of rain befall from your kiss, and within the oyster shell of this world become pearls through the action of your grace. This ocean of being keeps surging. Your whales love your ocean, and your ocean loves your whales, lilting their bodies with its songs. The story keeps unfolding, flowing forth and back with your love. Ya Hayy, Ya Qayyum, Ya Rahman, Ya Wadud. Ya Hayy, O ever-living one, Ya Qayyum, O eternal upright self-subsistent source, Ya Rahman, O infinitely compassionate one, Ya Wadud, O infinitely loving one. From Surah 3, verse 2. God, there is no God but who? The ever-living, the eternal, self-subsisting source. Surah 28:73. It is out of her compassion that she has made for you night and day, that you may rest within it, and that you may seek her grace, and so that you might be grateful. Surah 39:10. Say, O you my servants who have come to faith, be conscious of your sustainer. Good is for those who persevere in doing good in the world. Spacious is God's earth. Those who patiently persevere will truly receive a reward without measure. Surah 25:58. And so place your trust in the living one who dies not, and celebrate her limitless glory and praise. Surah 20:110-112. Who knows all that is before them and all that is hidden from them? but they cannot encompass in her with their knowledge. All faces shall be humble before the ever-living, the self-subsisting eternal fount of being. Hopeless indeed will be the one who carries corruption, but the one who acts rightly and has faith need not have fear of ever being wronged or ever diminished. Surah 40, 64, 65. It is God who has made for you the earth as a resting place, and the sky as a canopy, and has given you shapes and made your shapes beautiful, and has provided for you sustenance of pure and good things. Such is God, your sustainer. So glory to God, the sustainer of all the worlds. He/She is the ever-living. There is no God but He/She. Call upon Him/Her, sincere in your faith in Him/Her. Praise be to God, sustainer of all worlds. Surah 6, 141. For is He/She who has brought into being gardens, both the cultivated ones and those growing wild, and the date palm, and fields bearing all manner of produce, and the olive and the pomegranate, all resembling one another, and yet so different. Eat of their fruit when it ripens, and contribute appropriate portions on harvest day. Surah 55, 17-25. He/She is the instructor of the two places of sunrise, and the instructor of the two places of sunset. In which of your sustainer's blessings will you deny? He/She has given freedom to the two bodies of water, so that they might meet. Yet between them is a threshold which they cannot cross. Then which of your sustainer's blessings will you deny? Out of these come pearls and coral. Then which of your sustainer's blessings will you deny? And His/Hers are the ships, sailing smoothly, lofty as mountains, through the seas. And which of your sustainer's blessings will you deny? Surah 42, 22-23. In the flowering meadows of the garden will be those who have come to have faith and have done the deeds of wholeness and reconciliation. All that they might desire shall they have with their sustainer. This is the magnificent abundance, that of which God gives glad tidings to those of His/Her servants who have come to faith and do healthful deeds of wholeness. Amen.